during my time in Annapolis, I've really just been a budget guy, and that's what I work on. I sit on the Budget and Tax Committee, and we work to deal with the priorities that we all share, the values that we have, because, you know, in some ways it must sound like budgeting might be kind of boring, looking at numbers all day, but at the end of the day, those numbers really reflect changes in people's lives. And that's what we're working on. How can we make people's lives better? How can we make working people's lives better? One of the things that I work on a lot has to do with disability issues and also mental health. And we've been very successful over the last couple of years in upping funding for those areas because we know that it makes a real difference in communities when we can help folks before they get into serious trouble and end up in the hospital. It's a lot more advantageous if we can get to those folks, get them the services they need, and get them healthy. So I've been pretty proud of the work that we've done to make that happen.